Welcome back. Well, if you're looking for an industrial tool that's going to last, that's going to make sense, look no further than Bovidix. I'm here with Dimitri. And Dimitri, I tell you what, very impressed with your line of tools. You guys been around doing this a long time, and you really have a great system. Give us a thumbnail sketch of your company.
We make high-quality industrial-grade tools, and we make a very large line of tools.
And the company's out of Europe, and now you're expanding into the United States. And for those out there that really want a quality industrial tool, this is the place to turn to. Is that right?
That's correct. Put a lot into our development.
Now, Bob is standing by with a system that we're going to look at to organize all these tools. What's that system called?
The system's called Multibox. It's a new patented system, and we... proud to present this new system. It's a great opportunity for garage owners and big shops to organize their tools.
Easy enough, Dimitri. Thank you so much for being on.
Thank you.
Well, Bob, I tell you what, you have found an amazing system again. You know, we come across a lot of great things, but this here really helps organize, and as you say, that makes a big difference. Is that right, Bob?
Oh, you're right, Bill. I mean, they have thought of everything. Each little individual box interlocks with each other. It all stacks up on this, and they all fit inside this big, great big little case here. I mean, it is fantastic. I mean, how many times am I working on a vehicle, grabbing for wrenches, looking around? I mean, if I can't find the right wrench, I either grab the wrong one, strip a bolt, break it, or, you know, I'm spending 10, 20 minutes looking for it. And boy, doesn't do a good job, but it makes you frustrated. This thing, everything's in one little area, and not only that, you can bring each of these boxes with you, which is it's an amazing idea.
It really is, and as you mentioned, you get frustrated when you can't find the right tool, and if you're your own shop owner running a great big garage, time is money, and being organized, we're going to be saving a lot of money.
Oh, that's true. I mean, Bill, I've seen a lot of these shops. I mean, they have the big brand name boxes and all this. No one has a system like this where every little box, Dave, basically every 1,200 pieces fits in all of these boxes. They all interlock into each other. They don't fall around. This thing is all set to go. They've thought of everything.
They really have, from the quarter inch all the way up to the 3/4 inch drive, from the little tools to the big boy tools, you can haul around and get them organized.
Yeah, it's true. And, you know, the biggest thing I think is they're staying behind these just like the big companies do. You know, you break a socket, break a wrench, they're going to replace it for you, no problem.
And I understand that's lifetime warranty as well.
Lifetime has got to be, you know, in the big shops, that's what these things are meant for, you know. You're not buying a cheap piece of equipment. This is a beautiful set, and everything is made to work.
And what I really like about it, even on the big end, like that box there, you can lock it up, take it with you, and walk over to a stall and start working on something else.
Exactly. And then when you bring it back, you know, everything's set so nice, you just say, geez, I can tell I'm missing my 3 1/4 inch socket. You know, where the heck is it? Because you can see the spot for it. There it is. And a lot of these things, they're kind of idiot-proof, too. You pick some of these things up. Oh, my gosh, there goes all my tools. Look at that. They lock right in place. Everything fits in there. They've really thought of everything.
They have, and that's true on the big boxes and the small boxes. I understand they have 4 different sizes of boxes. They all interlock, make a great system.
They do. And if you look at some of these drawers, I mean, you open it up, you don't even realize you're looking at the top end of a box. I mean, all these things, they fit right there. Look at all these tools right here. Pop right out, and like you say, this is a patented system they've got. Everything slides out, slides back in, and away you go.
Now, behind you there, Bob, we also have kind of a big box, and this is kind of adding to their whole system that interlocks on the top as well, but then we can maybe put some of our pneumatic tools in here, a big space where we can take those pneumatic tools, power tools, carry them over where we need to do the work.
Exactly. I mean, you know, throw a couple of these boxes in here, whatever. You've got another portable little box, take it over with you. You've got everything in one place. I mean, they really have thought of everything.
Now, Bob, as I mentioned, 4 different size boxes, and this one here, it feels like it's empty, but this one really can do all kinds of different things. Is that right?
Oh, yeah. And if you look down here, the inner trays of these boxes fit beautifully right into these drawers. In other words, say you didn't want this drill set anymore. There you go. It fits right back in this inner tray. Boom. You know, we put this one here. Now we can take the wrench set. Say we wanted this more of a wrench set. We take out these inner trays, boom. The whole thing is made to fit right down in there, or you can take half of them out if you want. So basically, you can set up a drawer for, let's say, brake tool drawer, your big wrenches, all your other stuff like that. It's very specialized. You know, everybody's got their own little jobs what they do, and these make it very easy to specialize.
That is just amazing. Well, I tell you what, Bob, you've come upon another great discovery, and as you know, everybody out there is going to want one, especially if they have a big shop. They want some good industrial tools. What's the best way for them to learn more about Bovidix?
Hey, the easiest way, go over to Bovidix.com. You got to check out Bovidix.com. They've got all their items on there. And all the contact information.
Well, you heard it from Bob. He knows the best. Bovidix.com. Thanks for joining us.